divide 150 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 150 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 15. When do we get 15? In 3 table. 3 fives, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 3 table. 3 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.